left New York City. Raphael keeps a constant vigil over Leo, waiting for him to wake up. Michelangelo goofs around a lot, but he does a ton of chores around the house.
Oh, chickens. That's all I got. Easy.
Mostly, he goofs around a lot. Donatello built a lab in the barn, trying to create a mutagenic medicine to heal Leo.
One last drop, and I think I've done it.
This baby's gonna need a lot of work.
And then there's me, April O'Neil. I spend most of my time training with the Turtles and writing in my ever-expanding journal. I miss New York, my sensei, my dad. Hopefully Leo will recover and we can all go home soon, if there's even a home to go back to. But life, as Master Splinter would say, must continue on.
All right.
show!
Wizardess, Rob, Spooch, ride!
We're already riding, Grognard.
Rah!
Grognard, my magic is tingling. I sense danger.
Oh no.
Slug people!
Greetings, travelers! We, the Slug people, bring you tidings of peace!
Attack!
Century.